Alright, hi, hey guys, what's going on? It's your main man, Duck and Roll, up in this his house, and, you know, I'm sorry if I have some latency issues, because my mom's being a bitch, and she won't stop watching her stupid Netflix shows. You know, it's really getting on my nerves, and I hate when my mom does this, but, you know, I'm gonna record you guys a video anyway, because, you know, I love you guys, and you really support me through everything, so, you know, we got some Watch Dogs gameplay for you guys, and, you know, I got my microphone, it's set up on my algebra book, because, you know, I couldn't set it up on anything else, because I got such a nice mechanical keyboard that if I set it up on anything, hold on, I gotta adjust it real quick. Alright, sorry about that, guys, I'm back now. My stupid mom will shut up. Just watch her Netflix. Now you see, I only listen to The Good Life by Weezer when I play Watch Dogs, because it's the only good song. Now I'm probably gonna get copyright for showing you guys this good song. It's such a good song, guys. Like, I don't know if you realize The Good Life is such a good song. I love Weezer. I'm not that good of a driver, guys, but, you know, I always use Default's car, because, you know, to show that I beat Default, because that was, like, I ran over a hoe. Oh my gosh. So, you know, I always use Default's car, because Default is such a badass. Like, he's totally like me. And I, like, when I was out with my mom, I hate her so much. I hate my mom. Guys, I'm ranting. I'm so bad at driving, guys. I'm sorry. No man anymore. It's been a year since I was out on the floor. Jake and Louie make a sweet love every night. It's time I got back to the good life. It's time I got back. It's time I got back. I don't even know how I got this track. I'm going back, yeah. Oh. God damn it, guys. Sorry, I left the best part of the song. Sorry about that. Ooh. Oh, potential crime. Potential crime, guys. Guys got a wallet full of cash. Tempting. Thought you were done with that shit. He said a bad word. If my mom was here, she'd be mad. Me too, but I'm broke. Fuck it, I'm gonna go for it. Hope my mom didn't hear me say that one. Ooh, baby. Time to get back in Default's car, because, you know, Default is the best. I love his car so much. Default's car is the best. Guys, I'm gonna stop for just a second with this stupid nonsense. I actually really like Default's car. Default's actually pretty badass, and I love his car. Anyway, back to the entertainment.
Okay, guys, we got a potential crime happening here. Potential crime.
Alright, this guy should be close now.
This guy's got crime probability.
Hey, hand that shit over! Make it quick, bitch! I don't have any cash.
Hey, don't!
What's your deal, motherfucker? You wanna die?
I heard the headshot.
911, please state the nature of your emergency.
Oh God, please!
Oh man, I'm so good at this game. Did you see that? I just threw her phone on the ground. Just threw her fucking phone on the ground. God damn it, Mom, shut up. I'm sorry I said a bad word. Oh yeah, The Good Life by Weezer. This song's only for badasses. Shut up, Mom. Up in the mirror. Tell me what do I see. Tell me who's that funky dude. Staring back at me. Don't think it's down. Turning around. This is enough Watch Dogs action for you guys.
man.
This guy crossed a line.
Ooh, this guy crossed a line. He's gonna answer for it. He's fresh,
from a heist.
Ooh.
Well, there's still time to stop him before he disappears.
Now, since we're Aiden Pierce, who's like the most badass person on the planet, we're probably gonna murder this guy because he got out of a heist. Because Aiden Pierce is like the most badass person I've ever known in my life, and I respect him more than I respect like anyone else ever. Because Aiden Pierce is, I think I have a little bit of a crush on him. Do when you play Watch Dogs and you're in the Cream of War, you find a place where you can jump them. No, watch this. I'm gonna show you my sick driving skills. I love Default's car because you can go fast. Did I tell you guys that I love? Oh, you see that? Oh, look at that. You see, this is why I love Default's car, because like when you run into shit. Sorry, Mom, when you run into shit, then it caused an accident, guys. Caused an accident. Then you get out of the car. Look at this. Look at this. And then we hide here, you see. And then when they approach us, sorry, man, it's open up. Oh, an explosion. You see, so they're getting close now. And they're gonna try and... Okay, wait, hold on, I think that we can go up a little bit, because they're... This wreck went pretty far out. We're gonna... Oh, this looks like a big car right here. See this car right here? Hide behind this car.
Whatever.
Okay, we got the takedown order on these guys. So watch this, guys.
What's up? Good.
Why won't they die? Oh my gosh, why won't they die?
We need more guys! You got it! I'm gonna head him off!
Enough is enough, right?
He injured? Anybody know?
Get out! Okay, we gotta get out. Yeah, the target's getting away, guys. Oh, The Good Life by Weezer. I love this song. Did I tell you guys that I love this song? Target's gonna get away. Guys, I don't... Dang it. Guys, we messed up. Guys, I don't know if I can't do it. I'll see you guys later, guys. Bye. Sorry I messed up.